If you can't get them to shut up, we are going to have an all-out brawl.
Just heard on CBS News, four officers charged in the Rodney King incident are found not guilty.
Someone's gotta take the blame. Things will never be the same. And it burns as it goes down. When it comes back around.
What lies in disguises? Can't let it go. This time it's too dark to shake.
Everyone, it's stealth streets.